Welcome to Second Year Housing Sign-Up. Second year students will be living in halls across every neighborhood. Whether you choose to live in a living learning community, a second year community, or a hall that houses first and second year students, there is a space for you. Here's a breakdown of possible residence halls you may see during sign-up. In the Brody neighborhood, Butterfield and Emmons Hall are the designated second year residence halls. Bailey and Rather Hall will house both first and second year students. These four halls feature almost all double rooms and have community-style bathrooms. Brody Neighborhood has the Brody Square Dining Hall and the Primary Service Center located in the main Brody Hall building. In East Neighborhood, Holmes Hall will house both first-year and second-year students. Most students will be part of the Lyman Briggs College. This hall has double-style rooms and suite-style bathrooms. East Neighborhood includes the Edge at Acres, as well as the Holmes Dining Hall. Down the road, in the River Trail neighborhood, Owen and Shaw Hall are the second-year residence halls. McDonald also provides housing for first and second-year students. Owen is all single rooms, suite-style bathrooms, and is a dining plan optional space. McDonald is all double rooms with suite-style bathrooms. Shaw Hall has a variety of room types, doubles, triples, and quads, all with community-style bathrooms. River Trail neighborhood houses two dining halls, the Vista at Shaw Hall, and Thrive at Owen Hall, which is free of the top 8 allergens plus gluten. In North Neighborhood, Landon and Williams Hall are designated second-year halls. Snyder Phillips and Mayo Hall are also offered to both first-year and second-year students. These halls have community-style bathrooms and single and double rooms. North Neighborhood has two dining halls, Heritage Commons at Landon Hall and the Gallery at Snyder Phillips. Williams is a dining plan optional hall. In South Neighborhood, Case, Holden, and Wonders Hall house both first-year and second-year students. These halls also house a variety of living and learning communities. Almost all spaces are double rooms with suite-style bathrooms. Dining options include South Point at Case and the Holden Dining Hall. No matter where you live on campus, you will have residential programming, internet, cable, laundry, and study spaces included in your housing contract. We look forward to having you back on campus in the fall.